Alright guys, so it's the 31st of July 2019. Got our young bird team up and out flying around. We've done one training toss. Start pushing them hard. Have them ready for September for racing, so just wanted to give you guys a video of them out. Trying to get them to fly for just over an hour. Been really hot, so this is kind of the first day that they've been able to kind of continuously fly without the heat. It is raining a little bit right now, but it's a lot cooler. It's probably 80s instead of 100. We have some of my foundation stock, some of the Black Eagles mixed in. Try and build some Cassavelli loft strain here. Pretty cool, hearing a flyover.